a volunteer for a trick.
Wow, well, hands just jet right up. Oh, the host of the show. Host, come up. You have to use this there. It's been called insurance purposes only. And what is your name?
Chrissy
Lynne. Chrissy Lynne. Everybody, this is Chrissy Lynne. The fact is that I kind of just make this up as I go along here, and there's a knot in my rope. No, it's okay, it's not one of those things, it's a family show, it really is. Here, examine the rope. Check out the rope, make sure it's a rope. Okay, enough of that. Go ahead and examine the solid steel ring. Take the ring, I was scanning it. Okay, introducing back the solid steel ring. We have no trapdoors, no steel wires, no strings attached, no electronic devices, no hinges, no holes. Did you, in fact, find the secret hole? The line in the middle. Yeah, I love that line. I didn't see that one coming. You always take the best ones. Anyway, place the ring. You have a choice here. Place the ring upon the rope, or the rope upon the ring. Take the end rope upon the ring. And then, yeah, there we go. Let it play. Okay.
Ruby.
Now we're going to trade sides.
Well, I'll go this way, you go that way.
It's like this! Who needs a microphone? This isn't that usual, right?
Anyway, so it's a ring on a rope, and what I'm going to do is I'm going to tie a knot, fair and square. So, I think, for the most part, the trick is to get the ring off the rope without it tying the knot. That's the theory behind it, and as I said before, I more or less just make this up as I go along. Now, you're right here in front of everybody watching. Hold that for one moment. To be honest, I gotta cheat a little bit. I have it in my mind. Oh, you have it right down there. Okay, you've done this before, apparently. 0%. Can we see that? Here, hold the ring. See the knot's tight. There's no way you should actually press. And then you put tight. Okay, let it swing dramatically in the air. Let's make sure it's really on the rope there. You're playing this part perfectly, by the way. Hold that for a second. Okay, what must be the hat. Oh, I see. No, you take the ring. I can't avoid it because I love this move. I take the solid steel ring, I place it right here, I aim at the knot, you pull the ring at the knot, and go right off. Oh, yeah, that's what we finished. Don't pull it yet. Here, hold that one last time. Yes, you know that's going to happen. Here, you want to know how I did this? I'll explain. I really don't mind. See, what I did was when they weren't looking, I reached in my pocket, I pulled up my magic scissors right here, and I cut the rope right about there. Yeah, I know. Didn't realize that. There's, in fact, two ropes involved. There's the short rope here and the long rope here. Before I came out here tonight to do this, I had to swing by the restaurant next door and get a little bit of their tartar sauce to super glue the ends together. Like that, we struggled. Place the ends of the rope right here in my very tight pants pocket.
We all say that.
Okay. So I had the ends of the rope in my pocket, right? No doubt about it. They're right there. You saw without a doubt in your mind. You know the ends of the rope are definitely in my... Actually, the ends are right here. That's what makes it confusing. The middle of the poke. Right there.